What's up, Cloud Gamers? We have a beefy Stadia blog post to get through today, and Xbox Cloud Gaming on console has begun rolling out to insiders. FIFA 22 releases on Stadia October 1st, but those of you who have pre-ordered are lucky enough to be playing already. Those of you who haven't, you'll be able to pick it up in the Stadia store for around $60. A fresh look has been brought to this year's edition along with the next-gen HyperMotion feature. For those of you interested, check out Chief's comparison video that he put out earlier. And those interested in winning some prizes, be sure to check out our CGXS channel where Nimbus Cloud Gaming will be announcing an upcoming tournament very soon. Keep your eyes peeled to find out what you have to do to get in on that. Five games are joining Stadia Pro on October 1st. A new addition to the Stadia library, DreamWorks Spirit Lucky's Big Adventure, Hello Engineer, which is still in early access, Cake Bash, Unto the End, and Control Ultimate Edition will all be available to claim for Stadia Pro subscribers. Be sure to claim Human Fall Flat for free before September 30th as it's leaving the Stadia Pro library. A brand new Stadia feature has been released today. With Phone Link, you'll be able to connect your phone to your compatible TV as a touch controller, or even use your phone to link your favourite compatible third-party controller and play away. Phone Link is only available through the native Stadia app for Android and iOS. Small note, when using this feature via the Stadia app, your phone will not be able to perform any other task as you have to have the app opened at all times. There is also a new public party feature rolling out to Stadia users. This hasn't been officially announced, but thank you to Baseforce from our Discord group. You can now see what this looks like. You'll be able to join other players' public parties and join the games that they are playing. This is a great little addition. Really looking forward to checking it out. Outright Games is bringing the Addams Family Mansion Mayhem to Stadia come October 1st. Help Wednesday, Pugsley, Gomez and Morticia save the Addams Family Mansion in this hilarious 3D party adventure. Perfect for family game nights, it seems. As you can play with up to 4 players and it will be available on the Stadia store for around $40. Our final piece of Stadia news today comes in the form of 2 updates to 2 games. Ember has officially exited early access, with brand new content including 2 new districts, 5 new game modes and mutator missions. Plus, on September 30, cross-platform play with Steam and console platforms will be available. The turn-based strategy game Phoenix Point is getting a new add-on as well. Come October 1st, you'll be able to play the Corrupted Horizons expansion, which includes new deadly threats for the Phoenix organization, the all-new support enemy, the Acheron, and also introduces a new breed of soldier to help you fight back. It will be available this Friday for around $5 in the Stadia store. Xbox Cloud Gaming has begun releasing on consoles to Xbox Alpha Insiders today. With your Game Pass Ultimate subscription, you can now play games on your console without the need to install. Unfortunately, none of us are Xbox Alpha Insiders, so this might take a while for us to demonstrate just yet, but as you see here, there are some known issues. Nonetheless, this is a good test run for its full release. We also found out today that Marvel's Avengers will be coming to xCloud on September 30th. This will be joining the brand new day one release of Astria Ascending. 2 new games have also landed onto the service today, the brand new Lemnis Gate, or Lemnis depending how you pronounce that, and the roguelike card game Dandy Ace. Stay tuned for some Lemnis Gate action. I'm currently working my way through the tutorial and we'll have that out to you very soon. That's all I have for you today, folks. Be sure to drop your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to tune in to the rest of our social channels for all the latest cloud gaming news, tech reviews, comparisons, and gameplay. Till next time then, stay safe and keep on gaming.